the backbone and the head and the sitting bones well aligned, soft tissues relaxed. Even if you have thoughts, movements in your mind, this basic wakefulness stays. Recognize that which stays. This utterly simple and basic being. If you feel, if the sleepiness, if it sweeps over you, so that this basic awareness, self-illuminating awareness, is lost, then you can take deep breaths, inhaling deep in, inhaling deep out, 10-20 times. This can also be done with breath retention, where you inhale deeply and hold the breath for 5, 10, 15 seconds and then exhale. Doing simple breathing and breath holding like that. If you feel very sleepy, you can add when you inhale and then hold. You can tense the muscles of your body with the holding of the breath. You know, actually tensing your arm muscles, chest muscles, back muscles, leg muscles, feet muscles. And then relaxing the muscle tension with exhalation. It will refreshen your energetic system fast after a few repetitions. But the point is that if the sleepiness disturbs your practice, then refreshen yourself so that you are not wasting your time. If it doesn't, that this basic awareness stays, even though your body and mind fall asleep, that is perfectly fine. Also, when dreaming, thinking, feeling, remembering, if this basic awareness stays, that is correct. Just be with whatever arises. one of the necessary things in the recognition of the natural state, in getting into this silent illumination, is that it's not possible to find it. So if there is a try, seeking it, it doesn't work like that. So if seeking happens, trying to catch it and get it and get a hold of it, and like that be in the natural state, this is not possible. What we can do instead is that we can, or we need to drop our seeking. Just stop doing. And just be open. Open and simple. Even perhaps be like a fool, like a simpleton. And because the natural state is alive, not dead, because it has the quality of illumination, self-illumination, it is joyful, it is happy. Not dead, not deadly serious. This basic aliveness. If it is just a mess, you know, like a, do you say flock of bees?
Swarm
of bees, thoughts flying around, emotional states and sleepiness all at the same time. If it is messy like that, then hung. Pet! Cutting through it with sharp shout. 1, 2, 3 times. Just give a warning to others with a silent hung before you do the first pet so that we don't mess our pants. And this sharp shout, as you know, it cuts through all that compulsiveness of the mind, that thought aggression, emotional aggression, that makes you feel sticky and unclear. All the while, as the minutes pass, you let the body relax more and more deeply, being sitting with the body, sky embodied, not disembodied, not without a physical body, but with it. Embodiment. and the bell rings, without hurry, you can start unwinding your posture and stretching your body. That half a minute stretching before dance.